Resume. So, this is... Oh, I'm loud as fuck. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I might take a dab here in a second. So this is gonna be episode 2. I don't know where I'm gonna start off. First, I'm gonna check this trap real quick. That's chillin'. Pick up everything right now. Pick up these logs. What the hell? Well, my log got transferred underneath. Alright. Not gonna lie. I don't know if this works like this. Oh shit, that's a bow. Hey, this is what I wanted. My notebook should have that, I don't have the bow. So I'm gonna have to make the bow. Which I'll do that later.
I need to rest.
Hey, yo, I got the fishbow. Duh, that's a fucking achievement. Oh, I was way too loud for that. I'm definitely turning my shit down. It's okay. It's okay. That's okay. Take. Isn't there a way... Harvest. And now I got some meat. So what I can do, go to the fire, go to use, put down this.
Shit.
Oh, I'm too tired. Well, okay, well I'm gonna go to sleep then for a little bit. It is 12, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn. So I'll probably take this away. Can I take this away? Well, I can honestly probably just make a new one. Move this. Can I get a foundation like right here? Let's see. Notebook. Foundation. Building. Oh, this is a roof. Here we go. I want a frame. I don't like this. This is not better. Let me move this. I don't even know what plant this is. I have a leech.
Piece of shit.
God damn it. There's some good achievements and some bad shit. What do I need to do? For the leech. I need to look at my arms. It's probably on my leg. Damn. I have that shit on my leg. Alright. So, can I build this one a little bit better now? Okay, at least this one's more okay. Now I need 4 long sticks. Ooh. I could eat these. Ooh, the scale. That I could probably make some armor with that. See 2 logs and 2 long sticks. I don't know if I could turn the logs into long sticks. I think they just turn into the little ones. Boom, now I got these guys. And now I just need to make a roof. Oh, was that just them? Oh well. I could probably get leaves out of this one. So I need 7 more of these. I have 5 right there. Wow. Okay. I just need one more leaf. Does anywhere have a spare leaf for me? Hey, I have toad. Okay, I'll take this. This is up and out of the way. Boom. Now this stuff has a, woof. Can I add to it? No. Can I do anything kind of cool and special? I could do that, but I don't know if I want to. But what I will do, fire. Right there. So now I can have one in the light or in the shade. So like right now, I could backpack, go to use, and I can finally do this, hopefully have enough stamina. Hey, barely enough. Ignite the fire, go back into backpack, and put the raw meat. Oh, dude. Ooh, advancements, dude. I haven't played this game in a fat minute, dude. I love this game, honestly. This is like a cooler version of Ark. Even though Ark Ascended is out, but I'd rather play the first Ark since I bought the first Ark. And then play Ark number 2 afterwards. I just love how I'm not gonna catch my thing on fire at all. I definitely need protein, so. How do I take out the fire? What do we need, like a bucket of water or something? I don't know. I'm gonna get a little bit of sleeping though. Boom. I probably do need some more food though. I can't see shit. Hey, yo. It literally just ran up right up to me. Hey, yo. Oh, I got fish bones. That's actually goated, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, because I also was in the water, I should probably honestly check myself. Good thing I did. Alright. So now I should put these two guys in here. Eat one of those. Everything's pretty chilling right now. I do need fats. I don't know about any chests though. Large storage basket. Big stones, green coconuts, mud bricks. Stones, obsidian stones, charcoal, bones, planks. I'll build one of these. Do it right here on the outside. I'll probably do two of these. If I can. Okay, now inventory. Munch up on these. Alright. Should have a bunch of sticks just laying around. Drop that boy. Just go up just to get this stuff, and I'll go back down just because I want to kind of use energy wisely. I'm hella liking this start. Usually, every other time I've started this game, I just did booty munch. Ooh, some rope. I was gonna need all the rope you can get. Sticks down. If I can even hit this last one. I want to make this a bone. So this can hold 50 bone. How do I use it? Do I just... How do I put something in here, though? Oh, I didn't have any. Did it rain at all? Shouldn't have constantly checked those. Grab the rope. Rope is always needed. Every time you see it, just grab it. Let's see, did I catch anything? No, but I do need to re-up it. Put this bad boy up in my pile. What is this? Dang it. Mystery snail. I could do obsidian stone just because that one's kind of rare. Let's see. Can I cook that snail? I'll harvest this toad real quick. Hey yo, I can put this cook the snail. I don't know what to do. I'm honestly gonna switch up for this one. Orana. Okay, before I do that though. Options. Graphics. Okay, yeah. There we go. So now, if I was in the backpack. God damn it. Okay. Crafting once all legend stones for the craftsman skills quests have been collected and read by player. Damn, so, are these kind of useless? Eat. Eat. Hey, I got proteins and I got energy. The crack snail. I need to figure out what I'm gonna do for fats. I do kind of want to get another weapon before I start exploring, just because I know this, ooh, what I could do is a long stick bow. What time is it? 10? It should be good enough to do some exploration. Oh, I didn't mean to harvest. No. Craft. Put one of these in there. And craft a bow. Now I need to figure out how to craft an arrow. I forgot what I was looking for. It was. So I got the bow. Now I need to figure out how to make the arrows. I need to grab some stones. I think I need some like normal leaves. Damn. I'm gonna need a feather. So I don't think I'm gonna get a bird right now. Ooh. They do be flying around, but I don't know if any of them are going to be landing. I know I can find dead birds on the ground. Oh god. Experienced some lag. I think this might be a safe zone back here. Yeah. Seems pretty safe back here. That didn't sound too safe. Sounded like something fucking fell. Well, time to find a bird. What, this way is south-ish. Let me check a message real quick. Back into this. I could move into a different place real quick. Oh, those are mice. Was that? I saw something moving and I heard something. Armadillo. That's fucked up. That is pretty fucked up. I don't want to keep doing this. Stop. Ooh, a coconut. Drink a drink a drink. And they eat, eat, eat. I really should have saved before. The bird. Two birds. Harvest. And a harvest. And now I'm just gonna run straight back home.
God damn it.
Oh, I went through ants. It's okay. I just wanna run home. I don't give a fuck about anything else. I don't wanna die, so. I'll run home and I'll be safe. That's the goal, right? As long as I don't get killed by no big cats. Eat a banana on my way home. And I might have picked up some campfire ash. Ooh, I'm gonna actually save that one because that one's gonna be useful. Can I make another storage? Just need two. Ugh. Get down. There you go. God damn it. This crouch sucks. Charcoal. This isn't charcoal now, is it? Okay, so what I'm gonna try is putting out the fire. So I need to build this thing real quick. I know damn well I got enough sticks on this little island because of me fucking chopping down all this stuff. I don't need to destroy anything. I have big stone because I'm big strongman. Okay, now I put this down and check my OBS so I know how long everything is going. Now I put the rest of everything in there and I use this and I do a fiber.
Come on.
I can ignite this and what I wanna do, let's see, let me Oh, it's not empty though. Then walk over here. Oh, where'd it go? In my backpack? Yeah. Trying to figure this out, man. Nope, I don't want that to happen. So I put this at the top. Ah. The guts would be an easier way for me to do that, though. But the point is, I can do that. Let me check my health. I'm pretty chillin'. I do have a leech. Alright. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I can make arrows now. That was the whole reason of the big old expedition. Craft. And I have the wrong stick. Confusion. What am I missing? So I really just had to put two of these in here, I think. Yeah. Boom, now I got 6 arrows. I'll put this on the ground. Can one of these storage hold dry leaves? Leaves elevator. Plank, charcoal, stone. Yeah, I don't think any of them hold leaves. I'll just destroy it.
God, I'm thirsty.
Well, good thing we got these. Boom. Just easily fill up on a bunch of water. Dude, I'm liking this base so far. Like, actually, like, this shit's lit. Let me check this check real quick. I can make that big stone storage. It just does not like building over here, does it? Oh my god. That's a lot. I guess I can destroy some of these. Hey, let's go with the plank. Hey, 420. Damn, this palm tree shit fucking went out too. Didn't realize they destroyed it. Alright, boom though. Got rock storage. Got the little base all set up and working out. Do I need any food? I could probably go for some water. I got all these arrows I need to collect. I still don't have no map. Oh, I did not mean to sleep like that, bro. Did I get any leeches or anything? I mean, I'm pretty sure I can sleep up here, though. Never mind. What the fuck, though? The roof just collapsed on me, bro. Let me try that again, because what the fuck? So, no jumping. No jumping at all. I'm definitely missing a palm tree. Bruh. I'll tell you when to work and rest. These banana leaves. Oh my god. Because if I can rest up here easily. What do I need for the ladder? Two long stick, four stick, four rope. Now I need long stick. One more smack. Yes, sir. And then after you put this ladder up, then you can rest, buddy. Why am I running low on sticks so much? I'm gonna do some off-camera mining. Or grindy. Grindiness. I'm just gonna put all the chest storagey thingies on camera for you guys.
I need to rest.
Yeah, I know you need a rest. Just get one more piece of rope. That's all you need. Come on, buddy, come on. So, can I, is it just cause it's... So I need 4 long sticks now. So, first before that, I will put up a storage for these goddamn weaves. It looks like 2 surfboards. Something can I get? There we go. Why is some of these placements so weird? Come on. Is that even enough? I don't even care no more. Long sticks. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Okay, fine. You beat me. Yeah, I'll let you rest. Alright. We're gonna chop down this big boy.
Shit! Seriously?
Let's see. Hopefully I got the stuff that I need. Here's one. There's 2. And I'm gonna need one more. Boom, that wasn't hard. And I got all these. Boom. I have four long sticks. That's what I need. Now let me get back on my goddamn journey. Okay, now I put these bad boys down. I need two more rope. Alright. This should be finally good enough. Three logs. Damn. But I should have the logs up here, actually, though. Right? Maybe so. At least two. Third one could be found somewhere, right? Damn. I'll probably have to break it. One more log.
I need to rest.
I don't want to take down a whole tree. Just because I need one log. But I will if I have to. Boom. Can I put another one on top of this one? Dope, you could. It's nice to be able to actually walk up here. What do I want up here, though? Probably some type of storage. Five long sticks, oh my gosh. Drink these so I can stay hydrated. Go check on my trap that I never check on. Ew. That was gross. Can I harvest the body for stuff? Yeah, buddy, you can rest on your new little top thing now. I forgot how I did it. Just like that. It's a nice, very big little nap. Honestly, stop this one because what I want to do before anything, before I go and actually say this is the end. Stick stand. I'll do this one for these small sticks. Ugh. I have so many sticks, but I never have enough. I just went up here because I know there's some long sticks up here. I thought there should have been a long stick. No, I just need a long stick. Damn, I saw that grow in a lifetime. Ugh. I can't wait until I have all these storages set up and then when I can build stuff. Then I can actually kind of just do some good stuff and things in general. Instead of constantly be running back and forth. I hope it turns out, the footage turns out good though. Coconut. Smack it. I didn't mean to smack that. I got maggots. I'm gonna have everything known on this, maybe. But this isn't my survival one yet. This is just a story, so I can go through the story, because I haven't went through the story yet. Occur drink spill. I'm gonna drink. Eat and eat. And drop. And drop. So what could do the planks? Was it these things? Hey yo. That actually looks kind of cool too. Okay, so 20 sticks and then the big sticks. The long stick, man. Drop that and grab some more sticks. Alright. Drink, drink, a drink, a drink. Alright, so everything's pretty solid right now. I'll probably check on my food real quick. These snails. These snails might be able to give me some of these fats. Jesus. An unknown nut, definitely want that. And then by the time I get back, I'll eat up on all of the stuff, then save, and then call it good on the episode. Wood resin. Fuck yeah. Don't even know what the fuck I'm gonna use that for, but this game's really cool though, honestly. Can I make a bird nest thingy? Anti-venom properties. There's rash, head those off. I haven't had anything, so right now I'm pretty solid. Stone trap so far is the only trap. Yeah, I need to start going out now and exploring for the next episode. I got stone spear though, so that would definitely come in handy. Axe. Wait, this is stone axe. Stone plus axe. Oh, I made the second axe immediately. That's hella funny. And there's an arrow. Coconut and a rope. And yeah. So far I'm getting pretty good. Archie, we could definitely go up. Fishing could go up. I don't even know how to make a blowgun, man. But yeah, I think. Oh yeah, what was it? At least for one of the storage things. I'm gonna make this right there. And also want a storage for long sticks.
I need to rest.
I'll put the long stick storage up here. Honestly, I'll probably delete that. I'll do something up here, that's for sure. Maybe when I can do one more than one hit per hit. But yeah. Other than that, oh yeah, I need to save. I need to eat everything and then save. Eat. Alright, and with that, I'm gonna save. But yeah, I hope you guys do like this stuff. I really like playing Green Hell. I'm probably gonna play like 10 more minutes of it off camera. I was recording or streaming during this time, so if you guys do want to check that out, you can. Or the next time I do it, yeah, I might post something before I do it. But other than that, I'll probably play a little bit more, but then I'm gonna stop and get straight to the editing. And other than that, yeah, like and subscribe just like last video, and check out some other stuff or other content on my channel. But yeah, stay up, stay lit, and Schlater, y'all. Okay, I hit stop.